New for you this morning, the fight against cancer will be growing in central Ohio. Riverside Methodist Hospital has gotten a $2 million gift from a local surgeon, and it plans to use the money to build a new cancer center on the hospital campus. This is what the center is planned to look like. Named after that generous donor, the Arthur Bing Cancer Center is scheduled to open next summer.